I can't lose you.
I don't wanna know who we are without.
The two are miserable without each other. So if you wanna be with him, just be with him.
It's just too hard.
If I'm on that
list, I don't wanna leave here without you.
I love you.
Well, I love you too.
More than I've ever loved any.
What if that's the only thing we have in common?
Part of me.
Find your anger. My anger was Allison.
That broken piece, let go and unleash all the feelings. Ooh.
My weakness.
Did we ever see it coming? Will we ever let it go? We are buried in broken
dreams. I love you. And you love me.
Look what our love has brought.
I'm lost.
Yes.
I want to know what it's like to live without you. Don't want to know the other side. I've
wooed him,
Catherine.
And now it's done and I loved him.
I don't believe it meant to be, though.
Or is it there?
Fate.
No one knows.
All this dumb one. There's nothing ugly about you.
Perhaps, okay, we'll be our own way.
I will always protect you. You have my word.
It wouldn't be my world without you in it.
What if he dies thinking that I didn't care for fucking?
The only thing that you have, my home here, left is a hole in your life where that somebody that you care about used to be.
Of course I love you. I love you more and more every day. If it's even possible to love someone that much, just know that not living with you is the hardest thing I've ever done.
I don't care if you think it's too late. I'm telling you anyway.
I thought our story was epic. You and me.
Does it mean that we'll never be?